telling him. Bunch of fool ass face. I can hear you.
Oh, you can hear me?
It's gonna be annoying shit.
What?
It's gonna be annoying shit.
Okay.
Yeah. this land. Dugafong, don't forget to eat!
Hey, what?
That's what it says. Don't forget to eat.
Mine just says E4 Far Whip.
It's so long. I like your dead body. No, I actually kind of want to rape your dead body.
Of course you want to rape my dead body. Pervert.
I
really want to shut down this hut.
They added the greenhouse effect to things. I don't know what that means, but apparently.
I think that's what we should do.
No, I built this irrigation system, man. I don't want to go back on this.
What we could do is like find another spot, start building there, and get formatted. Don't just tear this down, but get situated.
See if any of the feces is. Oh, look, we made some fertilizer.
Nice.
Sound like I'm dying. Wow,
I wish you could keep it to where it's in the daytime.
Well, you could adjust the day-night cycle. Oh, there's a thing over there. We want to go get it?
Yeah, sure.
Might be something good, might be something bad. I wonder what the star above my head means. Has it always been there?
I'm not sure. It's so long.
We're gonna die. That's just how this game works. Always be prepared to die.
Always be hitting A.
A is to jump.
Always be hitting X.
X isn't doing anything.
Always be hitting trigger.
Which trigger?
Purple.
There's no purple. Speaking of which, what the hell is this thing? It's way the hell up there. We came out here way too early.
You're never too early.
We're gonna die.
You're gonna die.
And you by proxy. Actually, I should hack this giant rock apart.
Just in case. I think I'm gonna help you.
Oh, God. Y is to grab, yes. I remember.
Always be hitting Y.
To grab?
Always be hitting Y.
Always grab. It's almost down, right?
I can see it. I can see the light.
You're gonna die.
They're gyrating.
It's a weird warpy effect. Did it kill you?
I'm inside of it. Oh, look at all that.
That's some good. That's the hide. I mean, we can use the hide. Oh, it's gone. Amber dead.
Put the light back on.
We're gonna get murdered by a titan bow. Oh, you're overweight.
Yeah.
I will banish you from this tribe.
I bet you think that was very funny, you dick.
Right over the hill. Down the hill. Okay.
I can walk, but I can't.
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave you in the dark.
I can golf too.
I think we have a good place. I think we're alright.
A Spino and like whatever else comes up and just kills us. What do you mean no?
Oh, you can grab stuff while you're holding the torch. I don't remember if it was like that before. Maybe it was. You can't grab rocks. You have to like unequip. Oh no, you can grab stones too. Cool. They must have changed that. Cause it used to be you couldn't grab stuff while you're walking. How are you? Slowly but surely, they're starting converting the walls. Actually, did I? I converted all the walls to stone. Yeah, I don't really remember. There's a bunch of spoiled meat here. Eat it.
Yes, Jeremy, you converted all the walls.
Narco berries. Look, there's a narco berry in there already. You can create a narcotic product. So put your four with that one. Got a shit ton. A shit ton of fertilizer on it. Let's see. Oh! You listen to that on your phone?
What?
You should be able to hear me, like, right this second. You don't have to respond, like, 30 seconds later when the video pops up and says it.
I did!
That's how you've been responding to it.
That is not how I've been responding to it.
Oh, yeah, we have a run. I forgot. One that we
that
saved.
That is not how I've been responding to it.
Fucking idiot. As soon as the video says it, you're just like, oh, hi!
No.
Oh, I already have Trank Arrows, huh?
Darlingus.
Maybe we should try to catch something smaller than what we have been. Not a stego. But look, the bird. Catches a parasaur. Not a parasaur, that's a pterodactosaur. Very bright. Oh, hey, he's just gonna land on our roof. Asshole. Seven to four. Look, he's right there. He comes back. Hit him! Oh, and he went down! Yes! Actually, these are quite some narcotics. I'll put one in there, you put one in there. We just gotta make sure it's full of safe. they didn't meet on theirs? Ah, you took the narcotics out. Why would you do that?
Try not to. Don't let me add it.
Just click it in your inventory. Click his inventory. No, don't drop anything. Just click into the empty space there. There. Holy shit, we're taming a Pteradon. Is it taming? Is the taming bar moving? I don't know if the taming bar is moving.
I don't know. The confidence bar is, but...
I forgot what the,
Put some... Bijou berries in there. What is it? Bijou berries?
I guess. I don't know. I'll put some other kind of berries in there to see. Just keep an eye on that, that unconscious bar. Yeah, it doesn't look like meat is what he eats. Puts a tinto berry in there and see if that helps. It doesn't look like that, does it? Put food in inventory. Maybe it is. Maybe it is raw meat.
Let me look it up real quick.
Because it's hard to tell. His food is draining. I don't know if you can remote use the food. I just remote use the food, but I don't know that it did anything. The taming bar is going up incredibly slow. If it is.
Raw meats.
So pterodons eat raw meat?
Yeah, pterodon, 9 raw meat. 35 Nico berries, 8 narcotic, mean narco berries.
We're using
takes about 22 minutes.
22 minutes, okay. Well, I'm gonna try to see if I can find either berries.
Oh, sorry, no. Raw, okay. I was looking at raw, prime meat. Raw meat, 26 raw meat, 128 narco berries, and 26 narcotic, an hour.
Jesus. Why did it take that long?
But if we get a dodo egg, it takes 4.
We have a dodo egg. We have 4 of them.
We have 4 of them?
Yeah.
Because apparently you make it into kibble. Kibble.
Yeah, we don't
egg.
Have the kibble yet. I know what that is. We don't have it yet, though.
Oh, God.
You're just about to get stomped on by something else bigger.
That was a stego.
Kind of walking around collecting berries and stuff, hopefully I can find some meat and berries. Dropping his inventory.
See if I can grab some meat.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we only got a little bit right now, so I want to make sure his bar stays. I have some meat and berries on there.
Is there a story for the meat?
Yes, in there. We don't have any prime meat in there, do we? Oh, grab a stack of those Mijo berries. Bring them over here. Or grab the 19.
No, we need narco berries.
I thought you said Mijo berries.
For some reason, I said Mijo berries as narcos. And that's what knocks them out.
It had a mating boost? Oh, because it was a male, like, right nearby. And that bar is not moving. Oh, hey, whoa, look at that. What'd you put in there? Oh, it just randomly ate on its own. Wow, that was quick.
Yeah.
Wow, it went up quite a bit. No, hang on to the narco berries. We're going to use narcotic instead of narco berries. Narcotics raise it a lot more than the whatchamacallit. Like, look, I'm going to use a narcotic now, and its torpor is going to fly back up. See, its unconscious level flies back up. We just got to make sure that stays...
Yeah, that's higher. I need to make some more narco.
Exactly. So just, left. I don't think we have any narco berries, aside from the ones that were in there, which I don't think there are any more in there. So just, we gotta collect narco berries. You should have a few on you.
Okay.
I'm gonna run around in
one.
the nearby area. I mean, I have a couple too. Just gotta periodically check that. Yeah, it's the other one.
Amnesia berries, you need a thing for narcos.
Yeah, there is one. On the far left, it's still growing though.
It's
not ready. Takes a really long time. Did you pluck all of them?
Pluck all
the Mijo berries off of that one?
No.
Because it went back to a normal size, which is not supposed to. Back up.
How's this torpor doing?
It's good. I mean, I had given him a narcotic right before, so I should have gone back up pretty high. Good. He's just over half. Man, he's slow as shit.
I don't think you're supposed to force feed him anything.
Over here. Randomly showed up in our area.
We should see about drinking one of those.
Mm-hmm.
One day.
Yeah, those are a little bit easier from what I understand.
Because look at Mama Jenkins on these, man. Mama Jenkins fucked it up.
That was in the inventory, so God, they eat really fucking slow. Got a handful though. It's enough to make at least two more narcotics.
I have six narcos. I'm with seven now. I just decided to shit right there.
Go turn him into narcotics. And go check on it. Man, why is it taking so long? Oh, it is 8 again. Okay, it's not too bad. It just crunches like once every 2 or 3 minutes, so it's no wonder it takes a fucking hour to take. Should get that narcotic over here as soon as possible. Yeah. Okay, we can make 5 of them.
No, what I was saying, we should do, show you a picture of it. Do this to Jamie.
Get the narcotic bag over here.
Come
on. Third way. I don't trust it. Drop them all in there.
Yeah. Yep.
fills up like over half the way, whatever you do.
Someone's been acting so weird lately. It's time for an upgrade. I was drinking salt water. This game, yeah, just dive on in.
Yeah, no,
just take a big guy. Maybe that's why you get so dehydrated so fast.
Dive in a little. Rehydrate my character. And it didn't do anything.
It's moving. It's up 3 notches now.
Do you want to go ahead? No idea. Do you want to go ahead and feed him another?
Trying to collect as many narco berries right now as we can. Keep them up.
Does a new version of the Nexus come out?
They have a new one, but not. It's not like a huge upgrade from the Nexus 6.
It's like the S version.
Yeah. Me and Jamie said we'd wait until they actually came out with a new. They had the 5P, which was actually like a slight downgrade. More like a budget model. And then they came out with the like 6S.
Because I've already heard rumors about the iPhone 7, and I'm like, really?
They just released their 5E and their 6 Plus, 6S Plus. You said dodo eggs? Speed? Oh no, you said those would be turned into kibble.
Kibble, yeah.
Yeah, dehydrated.
Four.
It's because it's hot right now.
Yeah, dehydrating really fast. And there's all that salt water we keep drinking.
No.
Oh, give me this well.
No,
I was telling... I think, what was it telling? I think I was telling, buddy Corey that I'm a, I think I'm just gonna get the, Damn, your frame rate is really fucking up.
Oh, yeah. It's because I'm the host. The host always tends to have worse frame rate for some dumb reason.
I like the HTC. I'm wrong. I love my phone.
Well, the new one looks really good. The M2.
Yeah, did they have pictures of it already?
Yeah, they've already talked about its performance and everything. I don't know if it's out just yet, but yeah, the M10 looks really good.
Because I wanted the LG G3, which looked
the
good.
The G5 is out now, so...
Well, no, like I'm saying, when I was going to get the phone, I wanted the... issue is, I mean, like...
I don't like the placement of that power button and the volume buttons.
Yeah, that's an issue, too. Where are they at this time? Where are they on the top or something?
No, they're on the back. Still on the back.
Oh.
LG's always got their power buttons on the back, which is so weird.
Because, I mean, your finger can accidentally slip. Oop, my finger slipped.
Oop, my finger slipped. Okay, I'm going to make some more narcotics. I think we used the last of that.
Should have sunglasses in the game.
I'm sure they do.
Alright, you just have to hold down Y and he'll start gathering. I think this thing is glitched because it's always in the same spot. Absolutely. Oh god, don't walk on him.
Stepping on him, crunching him. We're gonna lose our Pteradon because he got murdered.
No, look, they're the same.
They're not. But they're similar. The other one's growing again.
Well, no, what I mean, like, you thought, like, they disappeared or something.
He's eating it slowly but surely. He's eating it. Dude, the only thing that really sucks is you have to spend so much time, like, regathering all of the narcotics to be able to keep them.
Yeah.
I thought he was already online.
I don't know. He tends to do that sometimes.
Like, I had tried to invite him a couple times already. Maybe he's watching on his phone or on his laptop or something.
Yeah, he was sitting there, last night when he got disconnected. He's like, man, that seems to happen a lot. PlayStation, that never happens. I'm like, yeah. But we can actually stay connected to, you know, online. And he didn't say anything after that. It's all fun and games till someone gets hurt.
Till somebody loses an eye.
Yep.
Mars seeds.
Did you see that thing with Phil Spencer? That he was coming out and talking about, what it was. Like, some developer was criticizing the Windows platform.
It was, it's what's his name? It's the Tim Sweeney is over there, like...
I forgot what he does.
That's your Epic guy.
Oh,
yeah,
really?
He's over there being a cockhead, talking about how Windows has always been an open platform. You know, how PC's always been an open platform, you know, because Microsoft made their announcement about wanting to do cross-platform with all other platforms, and how they'd like to open everything up. They said they're willing to open everything up with all the other platforms, you know. And of course, Sony says, "Oh, we're willing to be open with any platform. We've been doing it for a long time now." And it's like, you've been doing it for a couple of years with PC, and then of course Tim Sweeney fires back and he's like, "Oh yeah, we're willing to open up." He's like, "But PC's always been open. Anybody can join up with PC." And it's just like, why do these companies have to be a bunch of dickheads? Why can't they just be like, you know what, this is a fantastic venture. Let's all join and do online play.
Well, because like I saw like Sweeney was complaining about of games being able to put on there for Windows 10 and like
his argument was that they were talking about. They were saying they wanted you to buy games off of, they wanted you to develop games for their platform for the Windows Store, and they said no, not necessarily. Obviously they would like things on their service, but they don't mind if you're like, they'll still do cross compatibility even if your game is only on Steam or something like that.
Yeah, because they said like, if like you, we would like you to develop games for Windows 10 but games that aren't developed for Windows 10, they can still be on platform. You can still put them up there. Everyone makes it seem like Phil's a bad guy.
Everybody always wants to make Microsoft out to be a bad guy.
How's he doing?
Good. Encumbered. I just looked at my inventory. My weight, of course, my weight is now 110 out of 130. I'm over encumbered. I have to go back to the house to go drop off all that fiber and stuff and all the excess berries I've got. No, apparently his Xbox 360 caught the red ring. I mean, I was gonna give him an Xbox 360 already because I got those three just sitting there. $1 billion. run these back over to the bird. I dropped a bunch of fiber on the floor inside the HUD. Don't bother picking it up. We're full on fiber. There. Bird's good. He's got plenty on him. About a third, just under a third of the way there. Like I said, so I'm hot and I'm dehydrating, and then I jump in the water and it's like, you're cold, you should find some more of the soup. Warmpus, yeah. Oh, nice. There's a little hut that pops up over your head whenever you're home. We do need to create some more spark powder, because the... What does it require? Let's see, flint, huh? What? Oh, yeah. Okay, I put a couple more in there. I don't know how much. I think it's like one per hour or something like that is what it consumes. But it takes them a day now to spoil. Said the dodo eggs make I'm gonna take one of these eggs and go put it in the bird's inventory. See if it does anything. I took them all out and went and put them on the bird. We'll put this 100 charcoal in here and leave it there. You have it. Put it in the refrigerator. Yeah, that's how you do that. You put it in there and it keeps it burning. The spark powder is what burns in there, and that's what. As long as you have it in there, it'll keep it burning. Keep on. Well, it expires, but it takes a day and a half. Thank you.
I saw. Pretty goofy. You're a beauty, man. It must be fun being the fact that you're on coke 24/7. Dude is insane. Top post. You should make it so we can kill whoever at Square Enix said, let's make the game episodic instead of releasing a full product. Let us kill him, I guarantee it'll be the most played mission because even those who bought the game hate what you did.
I have no qualms with episodic. It means that they'll release it faster and I'll actually have time to play it.
Two years later,
so, I didn't even touch the first episode.
2 years later. Hey, man. Did you finish it, man?
No. Oh, hey, man? I only have one mission left.
No, I'm saying 2 years later from now. Hey, man. Did you finish it, man? No. I'll even get to the second mission yet.
I did finish this. I actually finished the third mission. There's only one mission left on the first episode.
Second episode. My bag.
No, second episode doesn't come out until the end of April.
You know what the fuck I'm talking about!
I don't know what you're talking about. I think you're talking about craziness.
Go take a nap.
We gotta keep the narco up.
Then you'll go take a nap. But I'm not tired. If you take a nap, I'll probably go run and get some brown ease. I'm totally doing that to her tonight. It'd be hysterical. We can film it. I'll probably get net checked.
Probably. We'll film that. People would love to see that.
Bitches love videos of guys getting net checked. Make her some brownies. Bitches love brownies. First. You need to get a rabbit.
Why do I need a rabbit?
I don't know. I think it'd be fun to see Bruce and the rabbit. Fun. Max would probably try to eat it, but
I'm like
Bruce. Jamie and I were actually talking about the other day that it's gonna be funny when I end up getting a puppy and like Astra's like, so if I get a puppy and I need to go out of town and you watch it, she's like, you, yes? More than yeah, we'll watch it. Yeah, I was like, what if Jeremy doesn't want to? He's like, I don't fucking care. It's a puppy. You know me. I'll take a puppy in a heartbeat. I'm like, all right, good to know. I was like, I can't wait. Bring it over and see Bruce's reaction. I mean, they're the best thing ever. What the hell was that?
Prayer bird. Making weird noises.
Hey, we need to go make some more narcotic.
Yeah. Working on it. I got 8 narcotic. 8 narco berries in my inventory.
I don't think I have a torch.
Go make one.
so like, you want to leave.
He probably bought the new expansion.
All he's doing is stealing stuff and selling it.
I believe it. I mean, that's what I did on there.
All he did, like, I'd see him play for like a week straight, and I'm like, what level are you? He's like, oh, I'm level 12. I'm like, what the fuck are you level 12 whenever? I'm like, damn, Sean. And I told him that, hey, you're level 12. Any, archivars do you have now?
I got a bunch of them. I'll take them over here and I'll make some.
Anytime we play this, hey, we're not gonna go after the biggest guy. We're gonna actually go somewhere we can get. Oh, look, T-Rex. Let's go after him.
That's about right.
3 hours later, man, we finally got him. He's almost tamed. Your guy poops. It died.
Yeah, that's exactly what happens too.
Oh, look, it's dead. It's like the episode of Family Guy whenever, Edward Scissorhands babysat. I'll take good care of him. Baby's dead. What the shit?
Gotta bear with it, the game likes to do that.
So did you read into the whole BS of why Arthur's being sued?
Yeah, because one of the guys who allegedly worked on it was actually still under his contract with
that other studio.
Yeah.
And they're trying to say that the game and that game look very similar. I saw videos of the other game, like, it doesn't. Excited for the Xbox music thing. Oh, that's actually gonna go live.
Don't have any wood or flint in there. Do we actually have any flint? I don't know if we have any flint in one box.
April 1st. It's like the purge for common sense. Creature. Okay, bringing this. Okay. our bird doing?
He's alright. He's about halfway on team. I don't admit I'm crazy. Someone put me down.
You know, I think about that all the time with these. I thought, like, man, this Jeremy guy. He's a crazy.
That creature in front of you killed me. Terrified out of there, Rex. We're attacked by a Pterosaurceptor Rex.
Wait, what was that?
Pterosaurceptor Rex. Sounded nothing like what I said. Pteratriceptorex. Yeah. It's what happens. That's the creature that attacks you when you play on your phone when you're trying to play a game through a live stream.
No, I'm checking something real quick.
Checking the size of your penis while we play a game does not help. Your mom lets you have two wieners? Hunting narco berries.
Dog.
Got down to like 10. Not eating his damn food.
No, he is.
Yeah, but like slowly. Slow enough to where almost. You gotta make sure you stay on top of the narco berries, because,
Yep.
Yeah. prank arrow, but that might kill it.
Yeah, that's how it works, man. It'll end up killing you left and right.
Okay, I made another, That's what Neep's the game needs to do. Do a thing where they go to the end of the map and the water just die. What happened?
Killed it. I don't know where its body went, but I
got it.
Got him. I have no clue where its body went. Doesn't do me any good if I kill him and don't collect the body. Back to back, they have no durability.
Catch up though while you were busy looking at your phone. I was only able to harvest enough.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna lose this thing. Spent half an hour working on it. Did you use the narcotics on it?
Yeah, I did.
put them under again.
Yeah, I'm going to make some more right now. I forgot to fucking grab him. God damn it. I think it's the trikes that like meteor berries. Firework. No. Oh, Hey, hey, don't go too far. Go too far. Ryan.
Yeah. Xbox troubles. Xbox 360 troubles. I was trying to kill a dodo. I was trying to get some...
Yeah, I know. I'm overcumbered, so I gotta drop some...
It's because your inventory's full of fucking berries. Either eat a bunch of them or throw them all away, because we don't need them. Save the Mijo berries, but everything else, toss them.
Yeah. I mean, they have a sleeping bag.
Yeah, I forgot, when you lay down, like, your stamina's instantaneously restored. The sleeping bag's in the inventory.
I don't know. It's kind of like a spear.
Attack. I'll get a dodo or something.
He flew into the jungle. How the hell is that going to
be fine? Then. The axe. The axe gets beat, the pickaxe gets beat. Okay. Maybe it's the other way around. I don't know. Every time I use the axe, I get more meat than I do hide. Every time I use the pickaxe, I get more hide than I do meat. Careful, don't get killed by the trike. That's what he was planning. He was like, I'm gonna make this guy hit me.
Level 31.
Jeez, yeah, it is level 31. Something and get in the water because you're dying like rapidly.
I didn't see that.
God, I can't believe I hate to say it, but we're actually running out of spoiled meat.
Oh, yeah. We may just have to start feeding them Nargo berries in that case.
Yeah. I've got some raw meat on me. I'm gonna hang on to it and let it expire. put it in the whatchamacallit and let it expire, and it'll just turn into raw meat as it just sits there. About to get attacked by something. Some compies.
Oh, what the fuck? They followed me.
I'm coming. Spears break really quickly now.
I know.
That's kind of nuts.
Yeah, it's pointless.
It better mean that they have better,
damage?
No, I don't care about the damage. It better mean that they have, they're cheaper to make and they weigh less, because that's ridiculous. They're breaking that quick, because, I mean, they're breaking after, like, one or two good pokes. I have a little bit. I can split it up with you. Okay, I dropped it on the floor. Last down. 3 berries already at the thing.
Did you just check to see where he's at?
Yeah, he's still good. He's just under halfway. He's got plenty of meat on him now.
I think they changed the noise of when you shit in the game.
It still sounds like a shitting noise.
Whenever I shit, I've never sounded like that. Max, Dad's weird.
Your uncle's even weird. I saw him try to molest a chicken one time.
What the fuck, dude? It's not even true.
I don't know. I feel like it is. I heard it on the internet. There was this video I was watching one time with these two guys. They were pretty lewd, and they were talking about you raping a chicken. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure it was accurate.
Remember, never believe everything you hear on the internet. You remember who said that? Abraham Lincoln. Has to be real if he said it.
Waiting on those the damn food to go bad. It takes 7 minutes for each one of those to go bad. Is there a way to make it go bad faster?
Going out in the sun.
I think that's how it
works. You know what? I saw these guys. They cooked steak with lava.
Hmm. Pretty cool. It's kind of like on Minecraft.
Yeah. It was cool. It was a university project somewhere up in Pennsylvania or whatever. Is at some college, they had a smelter, and they pretty much they melted down rocks and everything, and they cooked like 4 big-ass things. I was like, holy shit. I wonder how that would taste.
Like balls, probably.
How do you know what balls taste like, Jeremy?
You told me.
I told you.
In the same sentence about that video that I saw about you raping chickens. Anymore. I already used 2 on him.
Oh.
Wonderful. He's gonna be like 180 to a pour.
What's wrong with that?
Okay, good. It stopped at 140. Good.
What's the matter if he's at 180?
Because he only goes up to 160.
So what does that matter if he's over? He can't die.
No, but you don't want it to go.
What's the problem?
You don't want it to go over because then you've wasted an arcana.
Oh,
you hear the bird making noises.
If you get attacked by a compi.
It would only be because you're an idiot.
Takes one of that ones, right? You told me you were an idiot.
No, I don't know. I can't believe everything here on the internet.
I don't know.
Who said that?
I ain't never heard of no
an
mayor.
Idiot.
That's our catchphrase.
No, that's not our catchphrase.
That's our
catchphrase.
You
use it out of context all the time.
Exactly.
Her catchphrase is, Chris is an idiot. That's a perfect catchphrase. Like, no one would ever doubt that.
Yeah, and
not only
Jeremy is a
not only is it accurate, but it's also true.
But I'm your idiot.
Oh no, I don't even know you.
What the fuck? I'm in your house.
Why are you in my house? Get out of my house.
You just... Man. I like slammed in that trike's tail. I want to kill this trike, man. I think he's glitched.
Well, when you're level 27, you can do it. Hey, I can start Doom now.
Yeah. Probably a little bit after we tame it. Fucking Pteradon, Petri dish. There are more Mijo berries in here.
It's because they're all in the refrigerator. I did that on purpose.
Oh, damn. I think we'll have enough to tame one of those trikes.
Exactly. I did that on purpose.
You did that on porpoise?
On porpoise.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Would you go stop stealing my thing?
Bitch, we're getting the exact same damn thing.
I roamed over here. You should have been on the other side.
Well, guess what?
You're welcome.
Like the Metallica song, wherever I may roam is where I'm gonna go.
Stop wasting arrows and stop wasting time. Collect more narco berries.
No, I'm going to get meat.
We don't need any more meat. It's full on meat. We can hunt for us anytime.
Bitch, you a hobbit?
Again, using things out of context.
You use things out of context all the time, too.
Like what?
Like when you call me an idiot.
There's always context for you being an idiot.
You bitched at me for, you know, being near your spot.
Yeah, get away from my spot. Dig at your berries.
I'm going to the... No, I can't. I don't want to say it. The diggers.
The diggers.
The diggers. And it was a funny-ass episode. Rallius. Rallius.
Grass seeds? I have not seen those before. Seconds, I'll be able to make one. God, it takes 6 minutes to be able to make another one, and it drains so much quicker than that.
What? His thing, like, there's gotta be a way to do this. Maybe. Maybe if I split it into stacks. Oh, yeah, that worked well.
Did it? Maybe it's 7 minutes for the entire stack.
Yeah, I don't split it through like that. Split it.
Nice, I just got 5 spoiled meat. Perfect.
What'd you do?
I split them into separate stacks.
Okay.
I made 5 different stacks of raw meat, so it spoiled all simultaneously. Otherwise, it takes 10 minutes to spoil. I made one more. I made a lot more than that.
What wish it would give you a time of how long you've been taming.
Well, I mean, all we have to do is take a look at how long this video was after.
That's true.
Tell us how long. Good. Because it's already stacked. The only way you can do it is if you click ones in your inventory and then click the Beedro berries that are stacked.
So I did.
Click them and then click it. Huh. It'll let you do them individually.
Huh. No.
Working as intended.
There's one expired, that's why. What do you mean I'm cold? I'm holding a torch next to my face.
You can still be cold while you're holding a torch.
Next to your face? How about tell you what? Let's go make a torch to hold it next to your face and see if you're still
I'm
cold.
I can be cold holding a torch.
That thing's no sense.
Cold-blooded. I don't know if it'll be good until he's done, but that's why I'm not gonna stop. And if anything, we can always use the narcotics on the next thing that we kidnap.
He's still kidding
me. Pretty sure kidnap has GPs.
That's kidding me. Where's that from? What the fuck is a kidnapper for an ass man? He's got a kid.
Thank you.
spaghetti.
Well, I don't think we have much more people. I don't know.
No, we don't.
The way I did it was like, you know, keep it on top. I'm a pain in spoiling the Larry Bird.
I didn't know this, but, like, back in 2000, he used to play EverQuest pretty heavily.
Believe it.
Oh. I really like that term. Tell me some funny things about it.
Waste any more on him. We'll be able to.
Well, I just put
no,
a little
I know.
More on him.
That should be enough.
Just in case, yeah. Should be enough.
I'll just keep an eye on him at this point. Make sure he doesn't. Sit here and watch him, make sure he doesn't go down too low.
Spontaneous bug.
Asian Max. You get a pull back his entire phase, aren't you? He's like, no.
That'd be sad. That's you being eaten by copies.
You're a copy.
So close to leveling. I should go hack at some trees to level.
Chance we get a What do you want to name him?
I don't know. What do you want to name him?
I don't know.
Murtosaurus Rex. Murtosaurus Rex, why not?
Spell that out for me.
If you don't know how to spell bird, or saurus, or rex, you probably got some problems.
Well. Bird is his name.
Bird. Bird is the word.
How about Birdman? bird thing. Bertosaurus Rex, level 8. You have a saddle with you?
I think I have a saddle for a Pteradon.
Oh, God! Because he's following
what
you.
Just happened?
Look, bring him back over to the house.
I'm trying to find where the house is at.
Over here. Bring him over to the house and set him to stay.
I'm not worrying.
I don't think he can land this close. Back away from the house a little bit.
How do you command?
I forget what the buttons are. Let's see. Mount. Remote. Don't hit him!
I didn't mean to. He pooped on me.
He pooped on you. I'd poop on you, too. Toggle fists, drag
that's
body.
That's good luck if a bird poops on you.
Select a target. Oh, God, I don't know how to do. Hold for extended actions. There you go. Stop.
Okay.
Not poop.
Where is it at?
You can do whistle stop. Perfect. Now he's dead.
He stops in midair!
Well, yeah, there. See, he's gonna land. There. Now stay where he's at, hopefully. Let's see. Okay, good. He's sitting there. Just leave him alone. I think we have one. Maybe we. Yeah, a raptor from that one raptor that we lost.
Two
hide pants, gloves. You know, we get a lot of stuff, but not the raptor saddle. I'm very close to leveling. Let me.
Oh, look at that. Another Ingram points.
Oh yeah, I forgot you've got a shit ton because you never use them.
Okay, no. Remember, we've been over this. I use for like weapons and shit like that. You do.
Yeah, but
other
then keep going down and getting more weapons then.
That's what I am trying to do.
Where
the where's the saddle at?
Packy saddle. That's the trike saddle, triple iron alarm.
There we go.
Parasaur saddle. No, it's That's not a parasaur. This is a
Pterodon.
So that one's requires level 35. Jesus. So we captured something we can't even ride right now.
Don't worry, we'll get there eventually. Give him more weapons though.
Did I ever make that? I don't know if I ever made the magnifying glass. Oh, I remember why I didn't make that, because you need crystals for it. Okay, well, I think we set out to do what we were wanting to do. Did you just get tripwire?
On accident.
That's a really weird thing to get.
It was an accident. I thought, like, it would hit. Are you sure you want to get this? Really not.
What's that to the right? No, more. Handcuffs.
Medals.
Yeah, so we were getting really close to being able to get those tools and like the spear and stuff like that.
And I can't wait to really get
the guns.
No.
Riot gear.
Scuba gear. Not riot gear, but scuba. You become Scuba Steve.
We'll be Look, there's a mine.
Right away. Wait, a mine?
Look to the left it up. All the way to the left it up.
Homing underwater mine.
Homing underwater mine. Max, you look like you're dying.
Really?
Yeah.
What about to the far right? A rocket. A Gigantosaurus saddle. Mosasaur platform saddle. That's crazy. We are so far from being able to get any of that.
What level do you have to be for this? Level 90.
I think the cap is 100.
No, Iron Man.
Well, I think we set out to do what we were trying to do today.
Yes, we did.
Here's some gear.
Bruce, Max. Play a little bit of the Doom beta. So I think you can launch. We'll do live streaming of Resident Evil.
There are the narcotics that we've got. She left the party. Let's see. Actually, I'll use the other narcotics to make a few. We had just enough spoiled meat in there to make one more narcotic. Make three more drink arrows. Alrighty. Rex, huh?